Okay, everybody, Ed Dana YouTube channel here. I'm down to where I've got the neck where I think I like it with the, well, like I said, there's still some work to do, a partial refret and, you know, some cosmetic work to do here, but I've decided to go ahead and install it on this guitar body that is actually an old Westone body. It's still got an old pickup in it and, well, a switch and stuff, but I just thought that they looked to seem to be kind of a decent matchup here, so I thought that I would go ahead and show you how I install the neck. All right, so I've got this propped up on a drawer over here. I'm going to push the drawer in and flip the guitar over. Get it ready here. I've got the mounting holes lined up. I like to do this a little bit differently than what you might expect. So here we go. Let's give this a shot. I've got these roofing nails here that ought to do the trick. Man, that's going in hard. Wow. There we go. Got another one here. Not quite as long. I don't think we need it as long. There we go. Put the nail in it here. No split out, no cracks, no nothing. All right. No need to really check. If it needs to come over a little bit, you just kind of crank it over there a little bit. Give it a couple more hits. All right. I actually think it's not too bad. Nice and tight. And a little back bow, but all right, everybody. Out with the old, in with the new. Till next time, hang in there. Ed Dana YouTube channel.